Hello, my lovelies. I hope you've all been doing well. Trying to be in the Halloween spirit, but my bat wing doesn't want to work out. I do have my jack-o'-lantern going, though. So I'm going to bring you some more news about Your Leaf, Your Life, and I'm trying to break down videos so that they're not as lengthy, so that I can really get some word out and have it come across just a little bit more easy. Let me put this down. Now, this just looks silly on me right now, so I'm going to take that off. So, I want to start with Super Green. Where is it? There it is. Super Green. I'm going to show you how Super Green. I mean, look at that color. Very nice. I love the smell and I love the fluffiness and the consistency of Your Leaf, Your Life. It's just always so fresh and has that nice kratom smell that I happen to really, really like and enjoy. This one is a string dried used method of drying out the leaf, and it takes a lot more time. So sometimes these types of string dried, sorry, something just fell. Sometimes these sort of string dried strains can be a little bit harder to come by because it does take a lot longer for the drying process with them. Now, this one was very potent to me, which I can see why it's called Super Green. It lasted a really good amount of time as well. It gave me a great enhancement in creativity, which I really have been needing this week. Potent, put me in a very happy mood. I had a lot of writing to get done, not only for things related to my kiddos in school, but also for what I do to make some of that moolah, and that's doing freelance writing. So I do a lot of writing things, all different kinds, and it really, really helped my focus with that. I give that a definite 4 out of 5. Now, my next one is my favorite of this group that I got. And that is Green Cobain. I love it. I love the story behind its name. It is a blend, and the owner actually named it after Kurt Cobain. I'm a huge 90s grunge fan. I really am. I love just about every grunge band that's out there, even the more obscure ones that not too many people seem to remember, especially the ones that are girl grunge, of course, because women are strong. So, clean energy, very, very clean energy, and just the name reminds me of grunge. Before I looked into why it was named, I like to go on, you know, websites and read about things and as much as I can about a strain before it's ordered and tried. And I read that it was actually named Green Cobain and a blend that was put together because the owners are actually a big Nirvana fans. And, you know, we all know how Kurt Cobain lost his life, and it's noted there that if possibly this was around, so many musicians as well of all walks of life could probably have not, you know, suffered the demise that they did. This is my favorite of the greens that I've tried. It's just wonderful, wonderful. 4.5 out of 5, love it. Let me show you this one. So the backstory to it is really interesting, and it is potent. Look at that beautiful green. Love it. Blue is my favorite color, but I do love the green of kratom. I really, really do. Euphoric. It had energy, not as high energy as the other ones that I had tried, but it was energetic. But the euphoria was very, very good. Very, very good. Very, very good. Now, the pure green, I realize now, is Green Mangda, and there's that. This is also a ring I got with my last order. I'll save that for the end. This one is dried indoors. Now, we all know Green Mangda is a pretty strong strain, and it's really well known for being the starter and the go-to for people who are newer to kratom. Another beautiful green. All of their green strains, all of their strains are really, really pretty. Even the fermented. It doesn't have that dark, dark brown look to it, which isn't bad. It just has a different smell and fluffiness to it from other vendors, in my opinion. For me, this was energy galore. And I know that's also because Green Pure is Green Mang Da for your leaf, your life. Stop it. My cats like to fight. Sorry about that. And for me, very euphoric. It really, really catered to lifting my mood. It really helped even out my anxiety and need to get things done. And I was actually working on the draft of a business proposal that I've been working on and got through it, as well as another strain that I had tried when I revised and condensed that draft. But the first draft is what this helped me with. And it was very tedious to do the draft for that. It's been a long time since I've done any business proposals. I'm talking about since I was probably in my younger 20s. The last one I want to talk about is White Real. White Real was monumental. Clean energy, no anxiety whatsoever in my case. Helped me out with finishing up the actual ending draft of the business proposal. Helped me sort out a lot of the ideas that I had floating around in my noggin. Another beautiful green. And make everything edited to the expectations. Not that the first draft wasn't, but to the expectations of the business owner who's going to be getting their business, hoping to get a grant and to have their business approved for opening. So it lasted a good long amount of time. It really aided my focus, and with having ADD, that's always welcome. That for me, and I'm sorry, I left out the rating for Green Cobain. Green Cobain 5 out of 5. And the Pure Green, 4 out of 5. And then the White Real is a 3.75 out of 5. The only reason why is because whites I'm still rather new to. It's not that it was bad. It's just out of everything that I had tried, it's just one that I kind of feel like... So the White Tie, I'm opening up to more whites, and the White Tie was just a lot cleaner for me. Even though this didn't give me anxiety, it did give me a soaring amount of energy, which I channeled it into what I needed to do. But for me, it was just a little bit much. And there's some out there that really want that Zoom. I think White Real would be good for you, so you can do a Zoom, Zoom, Boom, Boom. I got an order in more recently of my beloved Red Bone, so that will be coming up. I also finally jumped on the grit train. You can hear that grit. That will be coming up. And I got this really cool ring. I have to hide it from my kiddos because I'm a huge kid and I love it. And I love eyes. I'm going to be wearing that on Halloween for sure. It hasn't come off my finger since I got the order. I've been wearing it. And also... I put them somewhere. Well, you'll see that in a review. They're these chewables that are really neat and unique. Oh no, I hate it when I misplace stuff. I'll find it. I probably actually have that locked up. Nope, there it is. I got it out. Now, these are biobotanical K tarts and they're cinnamon flavored. Also, with every order, you get a thank you for supporting our small business. They are a small business. And guys, I'm telling you, if you have not tried your leaf, your life, anyone, I feel really confident in your leaf, your life. And I love them. And I love the things I get from them. And I did try some grit, but that's not for this review. We'll be getting that. Thank you for hanging in there. This is almost 10 minutes. I'm going to be starting to try to keep my videos for each individual strain, if not 2 at most. But for those who always hang in there with me, thank you for your patience and spending time with me. I try to keep them thorough. I try to keep the videos as less amount of time as I can. But at the same time, I like to put out there what all my mouth and mind want to. I hope you all have a great, wonderful weekend because today is Friday, depending on when you see this. But Drea loves all of you. Take care, and I'll see you next time.